Guys, welcome back to Franklin and Five. I'm Sam.
And I'm Caleb. And this is Franklin and Five. Attention DECA students, there will be a mandatory DECA meeting in Coach Anderson's classroom, room 303 on Friday, September 13th during sale. Be sure to have all paperwork submitted and DECA fees paid via school cash online prior to the meeting. Copies of required paperwork are in room 303 and in an email sent by Coach Anderson.
The homecoming dance will be on September 14th from 7 to 11. Tickets are on sale now on GoFan. They are $15 till the 13th and $20 the day of the dance.
My name is Dawson Zelnick. I'm a lieutenant colonel, and I'm the battalion commander for the JRTC here. 9/11 happened on September 11th, 2001, and it was an attack on the United States from a terrorist group known as Al-Qaeda. They hit, you know, notable buildings such as the Twin Towers and multiple places in Washington, D.C., and it was a terrible day for the United States, and many people lost their life. What we do to honor 9/11 is every morning on 9/11, we have a ceremony where we raise the flag to half mast to honor those who passed away, and then we give a speech talking about the subject of 9/11 and why it's still relevant today. So the community can help out in supporting 9/11 by remembering it. The motto of 9/11 is that we should never forget 9/11, and that's because it was such an impactful thing on the United States. And you need maybe post on Instagram, post on your story, post something that you know advocates for 9/11 and that we can never forget such a tragedy.
Hi, my name is Sophia Kimball. I'm the Command Sergeant Major for the Admiral Battalion. And the band is going to be attending our 9/11 ceremony. They'll be playing the national anthem. There's about 12 of them. They'll be pivotal in honoring this tragic day.
The FHS Writing Lab is back open. Come get help with class papers and college essays. It is in room 706 on Tuesday through Thursday during sale. 12:12 to 12:37, or by an appointment with Mr. Watson.
Students, you will receive a link or QR code in your school email and Schoology from grade level principals to purchase your season sports passes. Passes are just $65 and get you into all home regular season sporting events at FHS for the 2024 through 2025 school year. See Coach Johnson in the athletic office, room 311, during lunch if you have any questions.
I'm here with Ms. Tucker, and it's easy to tell us about our Makerspace for this month.
So this month we're doing origami and duct tape crafts. So I brought a few examples, show you guys what you could make. This is a little frog somebody made, origami frog. And we've got lots of different colors of duct tape. We've had people make flowers. This is a little person that somebody made. And we've got lots of different colors of paper and duct tape for you to come make anything you want. That's every Friday in September in the library.
Thank you, Ms. Tucker. I can't wait to try those. This is going to be awesome.
Picture Day is on Thursday.
Yearbooks are at their cheapest right now, and they can be purchased at yearbookordercenter.com using our school code 421.
My name is Justin.
My name is Lyra Womack.
I think people should join Youth Leadership Franklin because it's one of the best experiences you could have in high school. And it's super great to put on your college application, and it's really fun because you get to see all sorts of cool things around Williamson County that most people don't get to see every day, like the jail, and you get to see where they take 911 calls, and you get to sit inside Army vehicles and SWAT team vehicles, and it's really cool.
I think people should join because I made a lot of good friends going into that, and it was people from all of Williamson County, so people from lots of different schools, so I met a lot of good friends there. And also, it just is really fun to see what goes on in our community that we don't know about.
In Youth Leadership Franklin, you get together with 20 other kids from schools around the county, and you basically get to know them, and you get to, you as a group, go and meet all sorts of important people in the county and tour all sorts of important sites and buildings.
What we do is we go to like different parts of Williamson County / like Franklin area, and we see like the insides of like what all the jobs do. So we went to go see like police departments, and we went to go see like jail and juvie and all this stuff. And each day is like has a different theme. So there's like criminal justice day, and there was like community service day, and it was just a really good opportunity to go around and see what happens in Franklin outside of like what we know.
time.
FCA will meet on Fridays at 7 a.m. in the Ox Gym. There will be food, fun, and fellowship. All are welcome, and we hope to see you there.
Hey guys, I'm Ms. B.
And I'm Ms. Schaefer.
And we're here to talk to you about Dancing with the Admirals, which is going to be happening very soon on homecoming day. It's going to be a fun production where you can come and see all your friends enjoy themselves on stage, dancing to silly dances with fun songs. Ms. Schaefer, in a second, is going to tell you about some of those songs and dances that your peers have choreographed. So we have an info table on Wednesday out in the common area where you can come get information. This is something that replaced Mr. FHS way back in the day. So I think we did Dancing in with the Admirals.
Seniors, it would have been your freshman year.
Yes, so, but we're bringing it back for senior year, might as well, and we're going to give you a really cool show. So, Ms. Schaefer, can you tell us about some of the dances that we should see?
Sure thing. You'll see dances to Thunderstruck, so if you're a fan of the Dallas Cowboys, you might see something like that on the stage. If you like the 12 Days of Christmas, you might see a dance like that on stage. Cruisin' for a Bruisin' from Teen Beach Movie, and you might even see some appearances from some trolls.
So we have a great lineup. We just need people, you, to come and participate. So get your friends together, come sign up in a group. It'll be your crew, and come see what we're all about so you can share the entertainment and just do something really fun and memorable on the day of homecoming.
I'm Caleb.
And I'm Sam.
And this was Franklin in 5.